Channel 10.
City of Amarillo is asking for volunteers as it prepares for the semi-annual point-in-time homeless population headcount. Twice a year, volunteers are needed to spend the day going around the city counting the number of homeless. We spoke with Jason Riddlesberger about the importance of volunteers for this event.
Really, in order for it to be a good, accurate count, we just need a lot of volunteers. Now, to volunteer, the very best thing we want you to do is to contact Deborah Lamb. She will get you plugged in and she will send you all of the dates that we have for our safety training to get ready for the count.
To sign up to volunteer, go to our website, newschannel10.com.